shelter in the nearby warehouse when the Singularity exploded. But then, those things found us. There are only three of us left now. We have to get off this island. We've either lost the monsters or they grew bored with us. We're safe for now. Pavel twisted his ankle and we fear it is broken. We'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it, our little haven has a chess set and a stash of vodka. All the comforts of home.
What you're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Barasov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s. According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it.
This subject's increase in muscle tissue density can only be attributed to the E99 isotopes that were...
This facility is under lockdown!
What? Are you crazy? What is the meaning of this?
There has been a security breach. Come with me.
Who gave you the authority to do this?
I did.
Dr. Dimitrov? You know that Dr. Barasov will not stand for...
I will take care of Dr. Barasov. He's a traitor to Mother Russia. You two, round them up and find the device.
You know where it is? Tell me.
Dimitriev will rot in hell before I tell you anything!
If you want to stay alive, you will do as you are told.
Dimitriev is wasting his time if he thinks thugs like you can cover up the truth!
This is the work log of Dr. Viktor Beresov. My suspicions that E-99 could alter time are proving true. In our last experiment, a corn seed grew to maturity in just 3 days. The implications are staggering. Dr. Dimitriev has urged me to test E-99's effects on humans. I, of course, refused.
Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you found the vault. It contains the device Dimitriev killed your friend for, the TMD.
Esteemed colleagues and members of the Politburo, my name is Dr. Viktor Beresov, and I am head of research for Katorga 12. Investigation into E-99 is proving more fruitful than I had dared hope. The most recent discovery is that the element can be used to change the time state of items. This is test trial 143 of the time manipulation device, or TMD as it is more commonly referred to. As you can see, the TMD is able to revert items to their original state, or rapidly age them. Care must be taken not to point the device at a living creature. The effect is very unpleasant. I have already begun working on a smaller version of the device. Unfortunately, the TMD will only work on objects that are imbued with E-99. I am making great strides in my research and will continue to do so. To communist victory! Hello, I am Dr. Beresov, and this is Moscow Initiative Research Project, Film Log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I've come to refer to it, uses...
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be. You should be coming upon a rift. A rip in time. They formed when the Singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
recall asking your permission. Just think about it. Premier Beresov. Has a nice ring. That's not what we created the Singularity for! I tried to be nice. I tried to include you. But make no mistake, I will kill you if you don't tell me where the TMD is. You wouldn't! Do I look like I am bluffing, Victor? Very well. You give me no choice. The TMD? How? You saved my life. You're wearing the TMD and an American uniform. Something must have gone terribly wrong. Follow me. I need my notes. Demetrev, no! Schmidt, Virion! Two guards. Can you dispose of them? I knew Demetrev would be angry when he refused to work on the Singularity, but imagined he would resort to this. Let me get my notes. Damn it! It won't open! The TMD manipulates the aging process of objects, making them, for lack of a better word, older or younger. Even the safe can decay over enough time. We're running out of time. Please, age the safe with the TMD. Here, take this. It is a prototype E-99 weapon. It can be unstable, but should help tip the odds in our favor.
Smith.
following demonstrates the practical applications of my breakthroughs in controlling E99 temporal distortions. The deadlock is a device that, upon activation, freezes all time within a radius. The effect has a limited duration, and it can be disabled with the use of gravimetric energy. It can be reactivated simply by deploying it again. The time distortion field also makes a very useful shield. I am certain that within a year my research will provide us with weapons that far surpass anything the West has. Then we can begin our conquest to communist victory. For the Soviet Union!
Just a little further. This is where our paths must part. Do not worry about me. I will find safety in that tower. And rest assured, we will meet again. Use the TMD to activate that rift. It will take you back to your time. Good luck to us both.
Captain Renko, I almost don't believe it. I have waited over 50 years to see you again, but to you, it's been mere seconds, hasn't it? Remember the tower I told you I was going to? I've returned there. It seemed the most sensible place. Come quickly, we have much to discuss. And keep your eyes open. I sent a mutual friend to meet you.
First recorded test of a human being moving into a rift. I am going to record my observations as I move through. I expect I will exit at Rift 6, which seems connected to this one, and has appeared near the docks. I am walking in now. A slight tingling feeling, even through the suit. I am not perceiving anything visual out of the ordinary. And as you see, no noticeable...
Turn it off!
Thank you. Thank you.
Eventually, Captain, you will have to find an elevator that will take you to the upper floor of the administration building. All other ways are closed. You must take the elevator to the upper floor.
Thank you.
is the audio journal of Dr. Vasily Korkin. He visited me again late last night. Subject Alpha from the teleportation experiment. That's the fourth time in the last 2 weeks. He materialized out of nowhere. He seems to be more corporeal with every appearance. I must admit, he frightens me. A little. There is such malice in his eyes.
By now, you should see the courtyard you'll need to pass through. Thank you.
дальше!
Браво, все чисто.
Это Альфа, докладываем. Эта область чиста.